ಅಮೂಲ್ ಮಾತಾಡ್ತೀನಿ.
ಅಣ್ಣ ಅಣ್ಣ ನಮಸ್ಕಾರ ನಮಸ್ಕಾರ ಪ್ರಕಾಶ್ ನಮಸ್ಕಾರ. ಅದು ಏನು ಹೇಳಿಲ್ಲ, ಹಂಗೆ ಹೇಳಿದ್ರು ಸಾಹೇಬರು ಕೂಡ. ನಂದೆಲ್ಲ ನೀವೇ ಹೇಳ್ಬೇಕಲ್ಲ ಅಣ್ಣ. ಮೂರಿಂದ ನಾಲ್ಕು ಜನ ಇದ್ದಾರೆ, ಮೂರಿಂದ ನಾಲ್ಕು ಜನ. ಮತ್ತೆ ಅವ್ರದ್ದು ಒಬ್ಬರ ಪೊಸಿಷನ್ ಮುಂದೆ ಅವ್ರದ್ದು ಈಗ ನಮ್ಮ ಕಾನ್ಸ್ಟಿಟ್ಯೂನ್ಸಿ ಏನಾಗಿದೆ ಬ್ರದರ್, ನಮ್ಮ ಕಾನ್ಸ್ಟಿಟ್ಯೂನ್ಸಿ ಯು ಬಿ ಬಣಕರ್ ಅಂತ ವೆರಿ ಸ್ಟ್ರಾಂಗ್ ಮ್ಯಾನ್. ಲಾಸ್ಟ್ ಟೈಮ್ ಅವ್ರನ್ನ ಡಿಫೀಟ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರು, ನಾಳೆ ಅವರು ಮತ್ತೆ ಪುನಃ ಬೇರೆ ಪಾರ್ಟಿಗೆ ಹೋಗಿ ಎಲೆಕ್ಷನ್ ಕಂಟೆಸ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರೆ ನನಗೆ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ ಆಗಿಬಿಡುತ್ತಲ್ಲ. ಈಗ ನಾವು ಬಸ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಇದೀವಿ,
ಹಿಂದಿ ಮಾತಾಡ್ತೀವಿ, ಹಿಂದಿ
ಮಾತಾಡೋದು. ಓಕೆ ಸರ್ yes sir, yes sir. Sriramuluji has spoken to me a lot, but my position and along with me 3 to 4 people are there, sir. I should clarify them also. If it could be told, I can tell them also. And my position, my problem is in my constituency, my contestant is very strong, is a BJP man.
Sir, the entire party is with
you. Yeah, okay. I won only by 355.
And you need not resign, sir.
Okay. No question of going to election.
No, it is my work.
Okay, fine.
In Andhra and Telangana, there are 150 examples.
Okay, fine.
So there is no question. It is my 100% my party's work.
Okay, sir. So what I should do? What I should do?
My suggestion is you should come back to you should not go with them.
Okay, sir. And when can be it, sir? Now?
Within 5 days, 7 days.
5 to 7 days, okay. So suppose if I fly from the bus, there may be a confusion, there may be a configuration.
My suggestion is, I am 100% with Congress.
Okay.
But I will not go from the state, outside state.
Okay, sir.
And I am with the party.
Okay, sir.
This much you do now.
Okay, sir.
And the other things we will discuss and then we will take a final call.
And for other people, I should tell them about the figures at least.
Sir, there is no problem.
And none of them told because they believed on me, 3 to 4 people. they are having a faith on me, then I only should speak.
Sir, we are ready.
I should tell them the figure, sir.
Yes.
ನನಗೆ ಸಡನ್ ಆಯ್ತಲ್ಲ ಅದಕ್ಕೆ. ಹಲೋ ಸರ್, ಪ್ಲೀಸ್ ಟೆಲ್ ಮಿ ಸರ್, ಪ್ಲೀಸ್ ಟೆಲ್ ಮಿ ಸರ್.
Sir, you know, we are ready.
Okay, yeah, yeah. I can understand, sir. Sri Ramaji has told me.
Yeah, we are ready.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
We will discuss and whatever you stand and we are standing. Fine, sir.
Thank you, sir. Thank you, sir.
My only thing is, if there is any details you want to, tomorrow you are ready to sit and discuss.
Okay, sir. Fine, sir. Fine, sir. Fine, sir.
There should not be any problem for you.
Okay, sir. Fine, sir. Fine, sir.
And nobody is, need not go for election.
Yes, sir. Yes. No election.
No election for anybody.
Okay. That should be wonderful.
It is my word, sir. In Andhra, Telangana, nothing has happened. And even in Karnataka, for the Janata Dal thing, what happened? Nothing happened.
Yeah, yeah. Recently, some people at Kerala.
But now in Andhra, Telangana, last 4 years, it is not 1 year, sir.
Yes, sir.
Now in the next, after 6 months, they are going for election 8 months.
Okay.
So it is the speaker and everything, it is not in this state, every state there is a system.
Okay sir, I can understand.
Sir, by risking you, what we are going to do? We are not going to gain anything.
Yeah, yeah. Here also I will become minister, but now the thing is, what you said, in future we have to think. Yes.
Sir, shall I say, You know, when 1 or 4 cannot be stable government, 38 can never be a stable government, sir.
Yes, sir. Janata Dal people.
How can you keep the...